Robert Ambrose. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering here at Texas A&M University. You know, I was looking for a place where I could take this idea bigger, where I could kind of get my hands dirty again. So as we were thinking about what to call the lab, well, it's the Robotics Automation Design Lab. So it's the RAD lab, and we're building radical new machines every day.
Dr. Ambrose really likes being at the cusp of like learning new things. There's been a lot of work done in like NASA and the works that he's done in the past, but I think we're still at the cusp of like software and capabilities that we haven't been able to study very in depth. And I think that being part of this is like really cool, because later on, like 30 years from now or something, I'll be able to like look and be like, I worked on that.
It can be kind of intimidating working with him sometimes, because he is so experienced, but at the same time, he's very approachable. He makes sure that we all get one-on-one time to talk with him, to kind of pick his brain and ask him questions, to figure out if we are on the right track or if there's something that he did in the past that could influence our thoughts right now.
I think it's kind of fun to give people bigger challenges and then stand back and let them learn and help them. I think of myself more as the coach on the sideline. I give them the big challenges, but they've got to go win the game.
I think he has more like trust and confidence in me than I have in myself. So he kind of believes that I can do like more than maybe I think I can do. So that's really a great honor. And I think that he's also catered and positioned teams in a way that he knows that this team is going to be successful.
So, you know, building a team, it's one person at a time, you know, good people, strong character. They want to work with others, they're kind and friendly in how they work with others. Those are the kinds of things that are at the core of Texas A&M, and it turns out that makes a really good employee also.
All the stuff we do would not be possible without Dr. Ambrose. His passion and his leadership and his need to keep training new people was one of the things that I love about the lab. We're trying to never be stagnant and never only have the same group. We're always trying to bring in new people to work with and to learn from.
And I think finally he also just emphasizes like, this is a fun thing. Like, this is like a really exciting field to be in, instilling this passion and this excitement for robotics that is like not just a job, it's really cool stuff.
It's one of those things like doctors practice medicine, lawyers practice law. I'm an engineer practicing, building prototypes and developing new systems. I found A&M had a hunger for that, and this idea of mixing research engineers and grad students together. And I knew a little bit about that and thought, okay, I think this is gonna be a good place for me.